I'm looking at three dead cops this week, and I'm looking at five last year. You trying to tell me to keep it down?
If you'll just please, we can keep it civil. So, because the message to people at home, I'm sure you want, is one of civility.
I wish you had that message of civility toward this hateful ideology. These purveyors of hate.
Know what my message is.
That's
what
they do.
What I want to say to you is,
these people preach vile and virtue.
We'll be right in the back. Name.
My message has been clear from day one, 2 years ago. This anti-cop sentiment from this hateful ideology called Black Lives Matter has fueled this rage against the American police officer. I predicted this 2 years ago. So what I want to know,
with all due respect, do you know that this was because of that?
Yes, I do.
As a law enforcement officer?
I've been watching this for 2 years. I predicted this. This anti-police rhetoric sweeping the country has turned out some hateful things inside of people that are now playing themselves out on the American police officer. I want to know, with all of the black-on-black violence in the United States of America, by the way, when the tragedies happened in Louisiana and Minnesota, do you know that 21 black people were murdered across the United States?
Was there any reporting on that?
Sheriff,
please, let's just keep the volume down here. So I understand, and I'm looking at three dead cops this week, and I'm looking at five last year.
You trying to tell me to keep it down?
If you'll just please, we can keep it civil. So, because the message to people at home, I'm sure you want, is one of civility.
I wish you had that message of civility toward this hateful ideology. These purveyors of hate.
What I want to say to you is,
these people preach vile and virtue in the name of.